Welcome guys back to Slay the Spire, and we're actually playing the silent this game play. This is the second character you unlocked after you play just one gameplay of the Ironclad. If you don't know who the silent is a deadly huntress from the Foglands. She eradicates her foes with daggers and poisons. So, I didn't mention this last episode about this game, about the characters per se, is that every character has its unique quirk in a sense. They're gonna be more efficient in one area than the other. As you seen in the last gameplay, by the time the third boss with the Ironclad, I pretty much decked him out in full damage. From experience so far, neither the silent nor the defect can pull off that kind of damage like the Ironclad can. So pretty much he's the more damage type, he's more the easier to handle, and really he's really just easy to get in with. Now with the silent, she is more cheap in a way, in a sense. So instead of going with this straight damage, straight raw power like the Ironclad, her uniqueness comes from cheap shots like shields, hidden shields, shanks, backflips, etc. She's more agile in a sense. So in this deck, in this gameplay, I actually try to focus more around poison types, which you'll see towards the end. I pretty much melt the last boss, being half health, lower than half health. I melt the boss really quick with his poison build, and it was generally just a straight poison build with a lot of shields, which in this deck is better than the strikes, because as you can see, strikes are one energy costing, where shields are zero cost but is two lower attack power. But it makes up for it for the fact that you can get shields in this deck really easily. There's multiple cards that I have that either, I know one power card gives me a shield at the start every turn, and then I have another card that just adds 3 to 4 shields into my hand immediately. Not to mention my starting relic, which gives any zero costing attack 3 bonus attack damage. So that made my 4 damage shields pretty much more powerful than my original strikes. So that's why I actually sell my strikes to get them out the deck so I can get my shields and poison much quicker. Oh Jesus, I promise you I took English. All right, so other than that, pretty much the same type of gameplay. You're gonna be seeing me going through all 3 bosses, see how I build my deck. Towards the end, it became a 27 deck or 28 card deck towards the end. This was usually a little more than usual. I try to kind of keep it low, so I can just pretty much get my cards quicker. That's been a lot of my card games, how it used to be. Now with the silent, I was gonna say something else about her that's unique, but I can't think of it. Anyway, as you can see, the gameplay is a little sped up because originally this was an hour long, but I didn't even shave it down because this is all 3 bosses, unlike the Ironclad video. The Ironclad, I only had the last 2 bosses recorded because I didn't record it on my laptop or my capture card. I actually used the PS4 built-in recording system, and I recorded the last hour of gameplay, and it just so happened, you know, it barely caught the first act, so I pretty much just deleted the whole first act, and I started with the second act and just let it play out. But I hope you guys enjoy this game. Hope you guys enjoy this this gameplay of the Silent. I enjoyed her, to be honest with you. She's not hard. She's kind of like the Ironclad. She's not hard to understand, but I feel like the defect is going to be a problem. Like, I've been grinding this game for like the last few days, you know, maybe 2 hours a day. The defect is really hard. I have not won with him yet. And there's two times that I got really close, but I died to either not enough block, not enough damage, not enough cards. Just, he's difficult. He's very difficult. But with that being said, once I get done with all four videos for all four characters, this is the second video out of the four, I want you guys to actually comment, or I may do a poll. Because I may grind out the character that is most liked or the most viewed character. I may grind them out to Ascension 20, because if you've seen the Ironclad video towards the end, after I beat the game with him, you notice that there's actually different tiers for them. And I actually looked it up. There's like 20 tiers, and each tier adds more difficulty to the game and to the character. So it'll actually be fun trying to grind out a specific character and see what I can do with them. But with that being said, guys, I hope you guys enjoy. I'm not gonna talk the whole video. I pretty much said everything I needed to say about the Silent. She's really fun, to be honest with you. But yeah, with that being said, I hope you guys enjoyed. Like, subscribe, and comment. And I'll see you guys in the next either Elden Ring video or the next Slay the Spire. That being said, deuces.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I've been counting down the days to get out. I've been looking for a way from this town. And you're too far away to help me now. So I'm counting down the days to get out. Cause I need to learn to forget everything that drags me down. I need to forget everything inside me now. Fly me to hell. Fly from the end. So I'm full speed ahead.
That's a lot of damage.
We'll be right back. everything that drags me down. I need to focus everything inside me now.